having trouble walking around in this place. I think we're done. We've gotten a lot of bruises here. Okay, so we've got Drobaneer. We've explored all that stuff, so we need to go back out. Great. It's a good thing you don't lose a hit point, like, every time, like in Dungeon Master. No, this is not where I wanted to go. Oh, dead end anyway. Another dead endo. There's something here. The wooden sign shows two crossed pickaxes, and below it is written Torbus. Tools of all kinds, open from 10 to 17 hours. Now we gotta wait. At least now we can find out exactly when they open, and we'll find out what time it is. Give him time to get his merchandise out and stuff. You got the tools? I wonder if he'll sell anything. Shoes. The war axe. And I guess the leather. Three gold. Nice, 545 gold. Luckily, Drobaneer comes with his own war axe. What do you want to buy? Crowbar! That's what we need, I'm pretty sure. Rope, a spade, and a pickaxe. The crowbars get destroyed when you use them. Let's take two, just in case. I'll also take a pickaxe, in case we need a pickaxe. And a spate, or spade. And rope, because you never know when you're going to need a rope. Funny, here, rope, you get an option to say how much, but the others, no. I'm going to buy two ropes. Thank you. Oh, it was all the stuff we bought, now we have to give it to... Let's give it all to the dwarf, I think. He has a lot of inventory space. So now we can head back to this, not the sewers, but the wine cellar. And I believe also Orlando's wine storage. We got stuff! I love getting stuff. Two crowbars. They do not stack. Oh, can you actually use it as a melee weapon? Same with the pickaxe. And the spade. So that's why they don't stack, because they're melee weapons. Interesting. Okay. That's cool. What else can we find in here in this town? Drannon's food store. Just a food store. We should always check just in case, right? Make sure there's... I'm still looking at... Here we go. We're good. Don't need any right now. Alright, so I just basically looking around. Somebody's over there. Hi! The wizard says, those among you who can perform magic should take care with their spell learning points. That's the SLP, right? Any spell learning points you use up are not replaced, and you should therefore consider very carefully which spells you wish to learn. Okay. Thanks for the advice. Oh, you're all sparkly. Oh, that's your staff sparkling. Might we find? Hi. The ranger says, if a monster makes you ill, you should cure the illness as quickly as possible. I know people who delayed too long and who are now much weaker than before. Apparently, you will never recover completely from such an illness. The best thing to do is to cure it within a day. Does that include Gribben's... What did he have? Like paralyzed or something like that? I'll try. I think we healed it within a day. Did we? Oh, it might have been a couple days. Okay. Dead end. That window looks very suspicious. Hmm. So crazy. What we got here? The wooden sign shows two crossed pickaxes, and below it is written Torbus Tools of All Kinds. Oh, we've been here. I guess I have. Just make sure I'm not at somewhere else that doesn't have different tools. Yeah, I've been here. Let's see what's in here. And here. Dead end here. Thalox store, open from 8 to 18 hours. Okay, so he's open. I don't know what we sell here. Alright, what do we have? Torch, dagger, mace, scimitar, mithril mail, a shield of parry, plate mail, tower shield, a metal helmet, okay. I definitely gotta come back here. Leather boots, we have enough of that. Long sword, and a morning star. Wow. How much is this stuff? I don't have enough gold for the mithril mail, not surprised. Nor the shield of parry. This conveniently tells you. Plate mail, tower shield, metal helmet. Longsword is 1960. And a morning star. Now, I want to buy, just in case. You can't use it. I'm gonna buy this for Griban. So he's got a regular hat. So he's got, his defense is 14, now 19, sweet. I'm tempted to get him that, long sword, because he's got a short sword right now. I have a feeling the long sword I have to trade in the buckler. I mean, I could look at it and see if it's two-handed. Because... hands one. I mean, I think that for our warrior, for our paladin or paladin, I kind of like him having a shield and using a one-handed weapon. So let's see if we can find out about this long sword. If we even want to get it. It is a one-handed weapon and does damage 10. As opposed to damage 8. How about Droba? Damage 12, nice. I guess I shouldn't have sold that war axe. Crap. You know, I'm not going to, I sold the war axe. I'm not getting the, long sword. Since we might run to get across another war axe or something like that, so, yeah, screw it. I can't justify that. So we've got torches, dagger, we don't need mace, don't need scimitar. It's curious. Oh! Damage 25, are you serious? Warrior, monk, paladin, ranger, even a thief can use a scimitar. Sell any of this stuff. No. $9,700. This is a sweet weapon. I want that. We'll be all running around swinging scimitars because most damaging weapon I've found so far. That's pretty awesome. Alright, so... oh wait, the hat. Sell the hat. I like to be thorough with this kind of stuff. Item 2 gold. 3 gold. We'll take it. Need to see what's in the middle. Probably just a bunch of dead ends. I don't see if I can fit anything in there. Okay, cool. Still got this area. This in the middle. I guess on the way out. We got this up here. I'm I head the right way. No. Wait, what am I doing? Maybe I was headed the right way? Are you the one I talked to? I think so. Yes. Before I head back that way, I'm gonna go... So weird how they walk with you for a little bit. Take the next right. This can be another dead end, but I want to map it out. You know me. Oh, there's actually something here worth looking at. Surprise me. Drolner's jewels open for 10 to 16 hours. Well, I guess you can fit a little shop there. Got jewels. Oh, look at that. Iron rings, silver ring, ivory necklace, a gem, a jewel cup, an ear ring, and a gold ring. Just out of curiosity. Wow. Gold ring. Okay, not sure what I'm gonna need that stuff for. I'm sure I'll need it for something. Check down here. Dead end. Back to the exit. This place is pretty small compared to the other two cities. More like just a village. Yes, I talked to you already. Complete? Yes, we are complete. Yay! Okay, my broodlings, that was Gemstone. Now, to chop an episode in half, it's gonna make two short episodes, or one fine episode and one short episode. So let's go for a little while longer, and I guess we're gonna head back. I wanna click a map. So I am over Gemstone. There's a mine nearby, but I'm not gonna go there. There's an altar, but we have to go through the forest for that. I don't think... do anything rash here. Should be water up here. That's a bridge. Or a dock. Oh, this is for a boat. Oh, this is the, there's a lake here. Actually, don't need a rest, do I? There's a house of a herb woman kinda nearby, but across the lake. Does someone mention it? That sounds vaguely familiar. Let me check my notch. Definitely want to head back to do the wine cellar thing because now we got that crowbar to get through. Tower of Grey Wizards. Alright, we found the bone. I'm just crossing that out. Don't mind me, guys. Alright. I mean, maybe someone was saying something about this. Maybe not. Okay, there's more swamp. I know exactly where we are. The horse can't go through the swamp, and the horse can't go through... We're getting injured. We seem okay. I don't think your horse can die, which I'm really hoping that's true. Try to see if I can get around this crap. Doesn't look like I can. Maybe. So if I get around this, we can get to a frog pond and a house of the herb woman. Yeah, I'm not sure if I... Guys, if I heard someone... I didn't write it down, which makes me think I have not come across it. But I probably just looked at it on the map and was like, what the hell is this? Sounds interesting. We might die brutally, or we might... get quests, or we might get rewarded. I don't know what it is. Definitely worth checking out if we can get to it from here. This map is a lot smaller than the actual map. What's that? Look at that. What is that? It says there's an altar somewhere. Oh, there's a symbol as well. Well, let's head this way then. We might find this house. It is in more of the yellowish area. It's gonna be hard to find though. It's just a symbol house in the middle of all this crap. We're gonna miss it like this, so let's wait. Attempted camp, but there's no reason to. Alright, sun, rise! Rise from your grave! I have no idea where I am. It's this big open area. Okay, we're by a river. So we've gone too far. River and rocks. Okay. Can I see what that symbol is? It's a symbol of something. Eh. It's hard to find because it's in the middle of nowhere. Here's a road. Am I headed back to Gemstone? Oh, this might be it.